hot, Morgan?
Do you want this on your bottom?
Yeah!
It's Saturday.
I need that on my bottom.
Yesterday we went to the feed store to go get chicken feed and some hay, and they had these chickens there called the Transylvania Naked Neck Chickens. Baby chicks. So I thought maybe, what's two more chickens, right?
Well, we should name them after the animals.
We've already got 13 chickens in our yard. So we're actually going to do this little nature experiment. They said...
To our flock, we have a very broody chicken, my chicken. Not gotten off her nest in weeks, so maybe she can be the mother hen. I don't know. We'll try it. I think these chickens particular ones are a little too big to do the old switcheroo where you switch out the eggs from under the broody chicken and you put the like day old chicks under her. So I don't know. We'll see.
All right, this is the ones that we're looking at.
Smelly.
They have a bunch of them.
Nobody wants them. Yay!
They're so funny.
Betsy!
Go wait for Iris. You have to go shut the door.
I got it, girl. Alright, we got two girls.
A box of chirpiness.
Funny looking girl.
She can see eyeliner on her eyes and her feathers.
I almost. She pooped.